Jordan North from the Home Runners here. Morning.
Good morning.
For round three of Darryl versus Jordan. Oof. It's currently Jordan 1, me 1. All right, Jordy?
No, I'm not. No.
This is crunch time right now, isn't it?
Yeah. This is like deadlock in the X Factor.
Challenge number three is Shockball. I have in my hand a ball. Every 10 seconds, it lets through it some electricity. Right? We are going to play a game of hot potato, so we've got to name some things and throw the ball to each other.
Right.
The first person to put the ball down and give up loses.
Okay, I don't like stuff like this.
Female artists. So we've got to name female artists and throw this ball to each other. And it is going to electrocute us. Okay.
I'm worried I might say a bad word.
I'm going to start. Here we go.
Okay.
Jess Glynn.
Beyonce.
Rita Ora.
Rihanna.
Oh, my word. Oh, no, I can't think of anybody. Jennifer Lawrence. Jennifer Lopez.
I can't think. Paloma Faith.
Kirsty McCall.
What? She's brown bread. Can you say that? Rihanna.
Rihanna.
However.
Yeah.
Cheryl Cole.
It keeps shocking. I can't go put it down.
Yes.
Oh no.
Yes. I don't have to jump out of a plane.
Oh my god, I'm gonna have to jump out of a plane!
I could cry with happiness.
Oh, that is so hard! Okay, if you want to find out more about Rock FM's Cash for Kids Superhero Day, and maybe if you could donate, please. If I'm gonna die, at least let's raise some money for charity.